everybody, welcome to my channel. Special thanks to my channel members for helping support this channel through difficult times. It really means a lot to me. So I'm finally starting to use a diffuser for the first time in years. This is from Carmen Professionals, but the one that I used beforehand, I mentioned in a couple videos, it's a very popular brand and it sucks so bad because the diffuser attachment is shaped like a hand and not like this one, which is more traditional. So I've been using this, so far so good. I mean, my hair, let's be honest, has been a little bit damaged lately. I need a haircut. I've realized it's been 5 months since I've cut my hair, so I definitely need a trim. I feel like that always brings my curls back to life. So I did defuse with the Carmen Professionals blow dryer. So it has two different attachments, actually three. There's two of like the straight hair ones where like the hair, like the heat gets directed towards your hair. I mean, you know what I'm talking about. That was a really weird way of me explaining it. And then you have the diffuser, which is what I was really looking for. I haven't had a traditional diffuser like this in years, and I think this is what's gonna be more helpful for my hair, because you know, you just like plop it like that and then you're good. Whereas the other one, the hand would come off constantly out of the blow dryer. So you have cold air and hot air with this one, but you could do it at medium or max, which is nice, because in my other blow dryers, I think the only option was just like this, like the cold button, but you couldn't actually control how strong that burst of air was. So I'm happy about that. This was gifted to me, did I mention that, a couple of weeks ago, and I have yet to do the video for it, just because I'm trying to gather my thoughts. It is very lightweight, so I'm happy about that. Because anytime I blow dry my hair, whether I'm trying to do it straight or curly, it's like a bit of an arm workout. I feel like my arms are a lot weaker than my legs, so I hate having to hold up like a super heavy blow dryer on my head. But like I said before, so far I like the results. I think it does give my hair a little bit extra definition, but then I have to deal with frizz sometimes. Right now, not so bad. It's just my bangs are growing out. It has been 5 months since I initially got bangs, but I've been cutting them for a couple, well, not recently, but when I first got them and I didn't really like how long they were, I was cutting them. So my bangs are like up to here now, so hopefully they grow longer and longer so they don't annoy me during these videos, because I always have to pin them, because if I don't pin them, they get a little too crazy. So yes, I did use this blow dryer. So far so good. It does have the other two attachments that I will be using once I straighten my hair, but that's not going to be for a really long time because I'm trying to give my hair a break. And also, it is currently 90 degrees outside, so you know that if I straighten my hair, it would instantly just curl up at the roots at the very least, if not just completely get messed up. But yeah, I like the settings. At first I couldn't figure out how to turn it on. You just move the switch to whichever direction you want or whatever heat setting you want, and then it does have that cool burst of air, which is nice with it. But I'm definitely going to follow up and do a more thorough demo once I have my hair cut, because then we'll be able to really see how my hair looks. Right now it's not a really good accurate representation. I've been struggling to get any type of definition, and I did do a hair routine video and I didn't end up putting it up because of that issue. So there is gonna be a hair routine video coming up soon, and I'm gonna use this diffuser, but I just haven't had a chance to get my hair cut. Or I actually messaged my stylist and she just hasn't gotten back to me yet. I know she's really busy, but I'm hoping, since it's just a wash and cut, that she'll be able to squeeze me in somewhere at some point during this month. And if not, then I'm just gonna go to someone else, because I just need to get it cut. I wish I could do it myself, but sometimes I'll cut my ends, but not like an actual complete haircut, and I want to cut more than an inch off. So yeah, since the wedding's not going to be till the winter, I have enough time to grow it all back, because I wasn't touching my hair because I wanted it really long, but it needs to be done. So anyway, those are my first impressions of the Carmen Professionals blow dryer. I'm super excited to keep trying this out from start to finish, so stay tuned for that. I will have that linked down below once it's actually live. Hopefully by the end of this month I'll have my hair cut, and if not, we'll just do another demo anyway. I mean, I am showing you clips of what it performed like earlier, but you know, I want to do it like soaking wet hair versus now type of thing. So yeah, stay tuned for that. If you have any questions, comments, or concerns, or if there's any products that you would like me to review, let me know down below, and I will see you very soon with another video. Bye.